so today is happening. We are going to pour the resin and then we are going to use these guys. To the next step, which is pouring clear. So we gotta fix this area right here, but it's all good. Overall, I like it. There was another bubble that came out here. It's unfortunate, but. Y'all tell me, but I think this thing is coming up to par very nice.